neutrality was soon, because prior to this 30-year war, which raged throughout Europe in the beginning of the 1600s, the Swiss soldiers had become recognized as being very, very good soldiers, and they were mercenary soldiers. This is where you can say it really started. They decided then, way back in the 1600s, to pull out of everything, and that was where they really became a neutral country from then. At the end of this 30-year war, that was when they merged from out of control of the Habsburgs, and so they became an... Until Napoleon, like the Romans, had a great deal of...